Good morning, children. This is Venugopal for Vikrant Publishers with Hindi Book 2, Lesson 6. Char aksharon ke bina matra ke shabd. Char aksharon ke bina matra ke shabd. In the previous class, previous lesson, children, we have learnt 3 aksharon ke bina matra ke shabd. Means 3-letter words without any symbols. Now 4-letter words without symbols. We are going to learn 4-letter words. Means a words consisting of 4 letters without symbols. Char aksharon ke shabd. Look at the pictures there. Shalgam, turnip. It's the name of a vegetable. Shalgam, shalagam, shalgam, turnip. Ajagar, ajgar means python. Bartana, bartan means vessel. Thermos, thermos, thermos means flask. Turnip, shalgam, turnip. Ajgar, python, ante konda chilva. Bartan, vessel. Thermos, flask. Padho aur sikho mein, under that a box is there, children, you see. Padho aur sikho, read and learn. There also we find some words. 4-letter words without symbols. Char aksharon ke shabd bina matra. Char aksharon ke bina matra ke shabd. Okay, let us see them. Bargad, bargad. Bargad means what? In Hindi, bargad. English, banyan tree. Telugu lo marichettu antam danni. Gardan, gardana. Gardan means what? Neck. Gardan means. What is the neck? This is called neck. The part of the body which joins the trunk with the head. This is called gardan, neck. Upavan, upavan. Upavan means garden. You know garden? Tota. Tam, tam. What is the meaning of tum tum? A horse cab. Gurra buggy and tum dani. Gurra ladipetu buggy, carla go to the horse cab under then tum tum antum. Achkan, achakana, achkan means long coat. Long coat. Generally lawyers wear. Kasrat, kasrat. Kasrat means exercise. Do you do exercise, children, every day? Khatmal, khatmal, khatmal means bed bug. What is the meaning of bed bug in Telugu? Nallu, nalli antam. Nallu lunchinte chinna chinna ga untai. Avi oka bed bugs antaru vaatini. Eppudu sariga subram chesukopothe parupulaki vaatiki padtayi anamata. Avi kurtayi baaga kutti raktam peelchestayi. They are called bed bugs. In Hindi they are called khatmal. Sharbat, sharbat. Sharbat means what? A sweet drink. Sharbat, sharbat, you know generally lemon water we call sharbat. Damkal, damkal, fire engine. Damkal means what? You know, have you seen a fire engine? When there is a fire accident, children, to put out the fires, fire engine comes there. That is what is called damkal in Hindi. Adarak, adarak. Adarak means ginger. Ginger and this is alam. Manam, chustunna ke. మసాలాల్లో వేస్తుంటారు అదరక్ అంటే అల్లం అన్నమాట దఫ్తర్ ద ఫ తర్ దఫ్తర్ మీన్స్ వాట్ ఆఫీస్ అరే మై జనరలీ యూ సే మై ఫాదర్ గోస్ టు ఆఫీస్ ఎవ్రీడే దట్ ఆఫీస్ ఇన్ హిందీ ఈజ్ నోన్ యాజ్ దఫ్తర్ ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ లెట్ అస్ సీ దీస్ వర్డ్స్ అగైన్ షల్గమ్ టర్నిప్ Let us read these words again, children. Follow me and read along with me. You can easily understand the words there. Shalgam, turnip. Ajgar, python. Bartan, vessel. Thermos, flask. Bargad, banyan tree. Gardan, neck. Upavan, garden. Tum tum, horse cab. Achkan, long coat. Okay. Kasrat, exercise. Khatmal, bed bug. शरबत स्वीट ड्रिंक दमकल फायर इंजन अदरक जिंजर दफ्तर ऑफिस ओके इन द नेक्स्ट पेज यू कैन लुक एट दिस पेज नंबर 13 चिल्ड्रन देर आर सम पिक्चर्स गिवन यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द पिक्चर्स एंड राइट देयर नेम्स देयर इन द स्पेस प्रोवाइडेड अंडर ईच पिक्चर देयर इज अ ब्लू लाइन देयर कैन यू सी दैट देयर इज अ ब्लू लाइन हियर एंड यू हैव टू राइट द नेम ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर ऑब्जेक्ट देयर हियर इन द प्लेस provided. What is the first one there? Kamal. Already you know that. Kamal means lotus. Next, Shahar. Like that, you have to identify the pictures and write their names there under that. Can you say that? Can you say the words, children, please? Yes. In the same way, look at this. Rikt sthano ki purti uchit aksharon se karo. Fill in the blanks with suitable letters. There are some boxes here. Those boxes, empty boxes, white boxes you can see. In the blue boxes you can see the letters. Immediately after that word, after that letter, what letter comes? After ja, what is the letter that you will get? Ja, ja, ja. Ma after what? Ya. Papa, Baba, Ma, Ya. Next letter. Immediately next letter you have to write. If you remember the Varnamala, you can easily write these exercises, children. Okay? Immediately after what that letter, what letter comes, you have to write that letter. That is what is called fill in the blanks with suitable, fill in the boxes with suitable box. Ka, Ma, La, Kamal. Ba, Ta, Kha, Batak. Ma, Ta, Ra, Matar. Ma, ga, ra, magar. Like that. Kamar, gardan. Adrak, tam tam. Okay. Like that. If you fill in the boxes there, then you will get some words. Those words you have to learn. Okay. नीचे लिखे अक्षरों से शब्द बनाकर लिखो मेक द वर्ड्स बिगिनिंग विद द लेटर्स गिवन बिलो इन द नेक्स्ट पेज पेज नंबर 14 यू कैन सी सम लेटर्स गिवन देयर एंड यू हैव टू राइट द वर्ड्स विच बिगिन विद दैट पर्टिकुलर लेटर फॉर एग्जांपल का इज देयर कलम बिगिनिंग विद दैट लेटर यू हैव टू राइट दैट वर्ड ओके चिल्ड्रन कलम Any word you know about beginning with that particular letter, you have to write there in the boxes against these. You can write that. Now, Jodo, match the following is the given there. Re. What is the sound of re? E. Here, first you have to write E in the match the following exercise. First one is re. What do you write there? The letter E. Next, ba. What is the letter that you find there? That is what? Ba. Three, fruits. Means what? Phal. So, answer is A. Yam. Where is that? G. Next, five is crocodile. What is the answer? Magar. Magar is C, under letter C. Next, look at the sixth one. Turnip. What is the letter which is a turnip? Is shalgam. So, H. నెక్స్ట్ సెవెన్ అవకార్. వేర్ ఈజ్ అవకార్? బి. యు నో అవకార్ ఈజ్ రిటర్న్ లైక్ దిస్. అవకార్, అవకార్, దిస్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ అవకార్. ఎయిత్ ఇకార్. వేర్ ఈజ్ ఇకార్? జే. సి, దిస్ ఈజ్ ఇకార్. నంబర్ నైన్ డక్, మీన్స్ హిందీ మే బతక్, దట్ ఈస్ ఎఫ్. టెన్ కహ, కహ ఇన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ డి. కహ మీన్స్ క, దిస్ ఈస్ కహ. కమ్ కహ, లైక్ దట్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, విత్ దట్ వీ కమ్ టు ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ది లెసన్ నెంబర్ 6. డోంట్ ఫర్గెట్ టు రైట్ ది వర్డ్స్ లుకింగ్ ఎట్ దీస్ పిక్చర్స్. Then fill in the boxes here with appropriate letters, with correct letters. Then in the next page, you have got beginning letters are given there. You have tried the words which begin with those words, those letters. Then match the following is given here. Okay, with that we come to the end of the lesson. Thank you, children.